Well, again, none of it was intentional. There was never any plan or any goal behind this. I think that it is sort of a testament to how the free market works, that you can deliver something of value and people will talk about you. Or you can advertise that you're delivering something of value and try to convince people to buy from you.